zebra hat. Moving my feet to the disco beat. How in the world could I keep my seat?
Also watching it up on the canopy paper. Also try to
this is not very good leg room.
Yeah.
There in the distance is Extreme World. Ooh, it's so extreme.
I want some Mountain Dew.
Pretty good?
Looking forward for a duck ride?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, hope you're excited. I'm excited. I'm your duck driver. My name's Bill. Also, your tour guide today. I'll be giving it a little bit of a guided tour along the way. Pointing out some things along the way. Also, saying some things about the ducks. Just kind of how they were made and how they were used in World War II. And also, about how they got here and things like that. So, hopefully it'll be interesting for you.
A duck in his beak. So I got back up to try my luck.
Why look?
I'm a body's tumor.
By feel. Got a sassy chassis sparkling in the sun. All four small bald fat tires rocking through the sand and burning up. Little dune buggy in the sand. A little blue dune buggy in my hand. Rubber band motor humming on the beach, ready for fun. Quit spinning that web and come out and play in the sun. Eight thimble-sized cylinders to be as smooth as you please. A spider's badass fat old abdomen stuck in the bucket seat. Little dune buggy in the sand. Little blue dune buggy in my hand. A squishy transmission was caught in drive. Spider-Man squinting at the sand in the sky.
See German one right back there. An Austrian and a dark kind of black color. This is the more to get up closer. See the deer park if you came back here. Some other time actually came to the park on your own. You can stay here tomorrow or day after or anytime really. I've heard, though, kind of from word of mouth, that if you do come back here, it's kind of a secret, they do actually let you feed and pet the deer. Someone asked me where the A was before because the P is falling down on pet. Slow down, she can grab some pictures.
He doesn't usually come up to us and actually look at us, so it's kind of interesting. He usually walks away and he likes it very much. So that's a North American elk. We're also going to come up on a couple of llamas right here.
I think it's kind of cool. I think it's worth it.